What's up, guys? It's Hunter from Weekends on the Water. We're going to Bradenton River Regatta today. Thad and Colton are picking me up now. I got a hold of Mike Quindazzi earlier this week. A lot of us know him as Mike Hill from Buckshot Cleavers. We're going to help him out and be part of his pit crew. Man, what do you think of my headgear?
Oh, man, you got it set up.
Yeah, I'm ready to go.
Nice. What's up, dude?
What's up?
What's up with freaking Longhorn? I thought you had that place opened up by now.
It's not open? We just got here and met up with Mike Hill. I'm going to be on the starting dock today. I'm excited for that one. But we're just checking out the boat while he's at the driver's meeting. Mike's got the setup here. Let's check out the trailer.
Bunch of fuel.
Yeah, fuel. Yeah. All the radios up there.
Yep. Not quite that.
It's angled back.
They're square.
Got two batteries for 24 volt start, two trim pumps. This motor trims up and down, and it jacks up and down in the swivel. We're just doing a little walk around while everyone's still in the driver's meeting. We're making our way up to the driver's meeting so we can be in tune with everything that's going on. There's quite a few boats here. I'm getting excited. About 2 years ago, they did this race here, and we just stood up on the bridge and watched. So it'll be way different helping out. Practice is fixing to start up. Waiting on us to give them the whistle. We're gonna go over our system, everybody's jobs. Me, Colton, Thad have never done this before, so don't really know what to expect. Mike, a few of his crew members give us a rundown on what to do. We're gonna go give it a try. Walk down the middle.
Good.
Where is it? Out here to the bridge for practice. I don't go out in the starting dock until qualifying in the first two heats. But this is the base of the bridge. If you go to the very top of the bridge, you get a much better view. But it's a long walk back to the four-wheeler and trailer in case Mike needs us. Mike just came over the radio and said he had a vibration, so we're going back to get the four-wheeler and trailer. But they got this little boat show over here. Just sweet looking Mariner, super clean on these old wood boats. Now we're going out to the starting dock. We're group B. They split us up in two groups. So that's good for me. I get to see what goes on before we actually do it. Starting dock. It's a temporary floating dock. They stake in the ground. It moves around quite a bit. But we're on a manatee wait. We've got these helicopters in the sky watching for manatees. Apparently they found one on the track. But there's the bridge for all the spectators. They really got this place set up. Catching on to their system, seeing what they're doing, so that way I'm prepared for when we go. Now their qualifying's over, so they're coming in the place that they finished. Get all lined up on the dock. For us to qualify, and this boat gets in the back stretch, then we'll let go of Mike and he'll take off for his qualifying laps.
Go ahead, go.
Where'd they come? Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah, go. Go.
Thank you.
Go to the other side now. Come on over, guys. Bring him over this way. Bring the nose over. Chest flag coming up.
Chest flag's up. Chest flag's up. Quindazzi. Everybody got it? Quindazzi, chest flag. All right, coming up on the one.
That's a 1 minute gun.
Boats all over the place.
We still run it strong, but definitely lost a bunch of men start.
Thank you.
heading back out to the starting dock on this Tri-Tune with twin 450s on it. I didn't get no videos in the pits because we dropped the battery in the second heat. It wouldn't start up to go, so it was hectic in the pits to get it back on the water for the final. Got soaked off the start.
On top of each other. Come on, Mike. Come on, Mike. That block looks fast. Come on, Mike. Come on, Mike. Up, 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 up. Let it eat. Let it eat.
Well, she's all tucked away. We didn't end up finishing the final. Mike said it was losing power in the turns. He pulled over to us on the floating dock, and it sounded like it was down a couple cylinders. So we towed him in and turned the fuel pump on when he was on the trailer, and it was dumping fuel out of the bottom carb. Doing a fireworks show now, but that's it. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. See ya.